Okay guys, that's all the detailing done using craft foam. Now I'm going to go out and give it a spray with some gold spray paint for the detailing, and then go in with some model paint to paint this probably blue or very dark purple.